like you. It's like how you would treat a child if a child walked up to you and said, "I'm grown." No, the hell you're not.
The Hispanic men, I want them to run to the and love.
Why, Regan? I don't want them seeing this racial battle between people. Yeah. I don't want them to learn that.
Sorry, Regan, it's hard
to hear. That's exactly why I'm gonna figure out how to mute his ass, and I'm... Should have chopped his ass in the back. This is what I'm talking about. Why is he hollering, though? That's my problem.
It's hard for people to conversate when you're fucking
I don't think he's talking to us anymore.
Exactly.
I mean, the fucked up part about it is y'all told me, he said, ask questions, and he started hollering at you.
He's on drag.
Yeah, I tried to ask questions. I calmed down. I left for a minute, came back, and then tried to ask questions.
Nah, that's what I, yeah, he's
I'll answer these questions as soon as I figure out how to
he probably was control still when he came back.
F4 the shit out of his voice.
Hey, Rekan.
My fucking lips are on fire. Yeah.
Is this what you were talking about?
Oh, shit. I thought he got eaten. I'm gonna be happy.
Oh, my God.
Look at this. There's AIDS out here, man.
I was trying to do the
werewolf thing. Hey,
thank
you. Hide me from that guy right there with the pink thing.
I kept dying.
I would offer to help, but like, I'm only like a young level 40, so I don't know how much help I can be, but even if I die, I'll help.
Well, guess what? I'm only at 25.
Oh, then we finna go forward, though.
Let's get it good.
Did he quit?
Gonna fight?
I mean, like, over here is a cesspool of people with logic and brain cell. And then, like, you know, that guy right there, you know, that one?
Oh,
he seems very angry. I don't think he got many hugs as a child.
He's here every single day. You can find him right there.
My mom hugged me every minute of every day. I hug my kids every minute of every day.
Shit, my mom never hugged me.
Oh, no, he's getting closer. No, be gone. Be gone.
Get out of here, trash.
You know what's really funny? Is that earlier everyone was riding his ass.
Off with you, Nate.
Now let me tell you, it's my name. Everybody calm down, calm down.
Yep, time to move, time to move.
Cause I gotta help my Instacart brothers. This is for my brothers. If y'all listening, every black woman, every, hey, listen y'all, every child of Judah, woman that y'all meet ain't gonna be consciously aware. Just because she black, don't mean she gonna be there to help y'all the right way, cause she could be lost too. Y'all got to be consciously aware. I'm talking about, y'all can heal her. And if you make her be better and teach her, she'll be better for you. Man, y'all ain't about this shit. Y'all ain't about this shit. Open up. Y'all gonna damn die.
Snake, everything's cool.
I was talking about killing us.
Everything's cool, Snake.
You're the one still going on, dude.
You're cool, Snake. Everything's cool. What's that screech?
Get the fuck out of here.
That's not this fuckery. So, let me go all the way up here. You, sir, I need you to shut thine mouth.
Look at this fucking shit in my avatar so y'all can't see me. Look at that hate. Look at that hate in this motherfucker, y'all. Look at the hate in black. Look at the hate in supply.
I think everyone doesn't like that you're yelling all the time.
And it's crazy though, you threatening people on a video game, bro. Just play a video game. You can't tell me that you spent $60 to threaten all those, right?
And do this stupid ass shit. Why don't y'all tell them, don't get in his avatar because he be quiet.
That's a waste of money, fam.
Fuck your avatar. Give him his space like y'all give us ours.
He do a lot.
Why
of
y'all standing in the and if you take a
group of people?
Why can't y'all respect that dude and everybody chill so everything can be calm all night?
My daughters can't hear this conversation.
Why y'all
definitely
say,
not.
Why they standing in me but they ain't doing it to y'all?
My oldest just woke up from her nap. Maddie found
her. Oh, they y'all are minions?
Oh, no. I don't even dare to put my headphones on though because it's going to like blow my eardrums out.
Well, I
but man, get all y'all on y'all bullshit. But when I go to my tribe and I call the tribe, I know where he is, and I want to see what y'all gonna do when they come here. 'Cause they finna.